In this video, we'll show you how to unbox and set up your Dell Premier rechargeable wireless mouse. Now let's begin. First, peel off the seal and then slide out the tray to access the contents. Inside the box, you'll find the Dell Premier rechargeable wireless mouse, a USB-C cable for recharging, the quick start guide, and the warranty safety and regulatory document. The USB receiver is available inside the mouse. Pry open the wireless mouse cover using your fingertip. Inside the mouse, you'll find the PPID number. This number is used for registering your wireless mouse at dell.com/support/warranty. Remove the USB receiver and put it on a clean surface. Align the tabs on the wireless mouse cover with the slots on the wireless mouse and snap them into place. Then turn the wireless mouse over and slide the power switch down to turn on the wireless mouse. Now, you are ready to pair the Dell Premier rechargeable wireless mouse with your computer using the USB receiver. Connect the USB receiver to the USB port on your computer. The connection mode light 1 on the wireless mouse turns on, and then off after 3 seconds. The wireless mouse is paired with your computer using Dell Universal Pairing. Now, you are ready to use the Dell Premier rechargeable wireless mouse. You can also pair the mouse with your computer using Bluetooth. On your computer, open the Bluetooth and Other Devices settings window. If Bluetooth is turned off, turn it on. Ensure that the Show Notifications to Connect using SwiftPair box is selected. Press the Connection Mode button a few times on your wireless mouse until the Connection Mode Light 2 turns on. Press and hold the Connection Mode button for 3 seconds, and then the Connection Mode Light 2 will blink for 3 minutes. Then place your wireless mouse near your computer. The new Dell Mouse Found window appears. Click Connect and confirm the pairing process with the wireless mouse and your computer. The Connection Mode Light 2 turns solid white for a few seconds and then turns off. Follow similar steps to add the third device. Now, you are ready to use the Dell Premier rechargeable wireless mouse. The Dell Premier rechargeable wireless mouse can be paired with up to 3 devices using Dell Universal Pairing or Bluetooth. Press the Connection Mode lights on the wireless mouse to switch among the paired devices. The Connection Mode Light 1 status indicates if the first Dell Universal Pairing is selected. The Connection Mode Light 2 status indicates if the second Bluetooth connection is selected. The Connection Mode Light 3 status indicates if the third Bluetooth connection is selected. You can also customize the Dell Premier rechargeable wireless mouse using Dell Peripheral Manager. You can adjust the sensitivity of the mouse and choose your preferred primary click button on the mouse. For more information or support for the Dell Premier rechargeable wireless mouse, visit dell.com/MS7421W.